Hey you guys, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, what up? So today I'm doing a video that I haven't done in quite some time. I think since the springtime, I haven't done this video, but this is basically going to be 4 shower routines and they're gonna be all fall themed. So you guys know I like to put together a full on shower routine from the scrub down to body washes, lotions, in shower lotions, creams, sprays, perfumes, everything. I just like to put things together to give off the vibe of whatever season that we're going for. And these are very extensive shower routines, so you should only do these if you know you're gonna have enough time, because I do not skimp when it comes to these shower routines, okay? There's lots of layering products to use. So yeah, if you guys are interested in seeing the 4 shower routines that I've come up with for the fall time, then just keep on watching. So this is actually the combo that I'm gonna start with, because this combo right here does not miss, okay? When I tell y'all, this right here doesn't miss, I'm not exaggerating, okay? Because let me tell y'all, I had like a little bit of a date night slash meetup, whatever you want to call it, and it went exactly how it was supposed to go, and I was wearing this combination right here. Okay, so for the first combination, we're definitely going for that pistachio cream almond cookie type of vibe. So the first thing we have here is the exfoliating body polish from Taraji P. Henson, her body care line. This is the Baby Buff vanilla and tuberose exfoliating polish, and it has lactic acid in it. But you guys know I rave about the Taraji P. Henson vanilla and tuberose body care line because of the scent. This smells so good. It's such a soft, sweet vanilla. It pairs with any and everything. It just smells so amazingly good. So I love to start out with this in the shower just because it's such a soft and sweet vanilla scent, okay? And then I go in with this Macadamia body wash from Ulta Beauty. So many of you guys told me about this body wash and how good it smells. So I like to use this. Y'all, I literally do not need to use a lot of this. And this is actually a backup, okay? I already have one of these body washes. But it smells so good. It definitely smells very almondy, cookie-like, butter-like. It's a very sweet body wash. So I go in with that, and then I follow up with none other than Sunset Glow, because since we're going for that like pistachio cream almond cookie vibe, then I'm definitely going to use Sunset Glow, because even with the addition of that like cherry seltzer, it's still a very sweet and creamy scent, and you guys know that it is very comparable to the Charosa 62 from Brazilian Crush. So yeah, I like to use that body wash as well. When I get out of the shower, I like to follow up with my Vaseline Intensive Care Almond Smooth Lotion. Now, if you have the Brazilian Crush Boom Boom Cream, you could definitely use that in the place of this Almond Smooth Lotion. But I like to use this lotion because this actually has Vaseline Jelly and Almond Oil in it. So it's going to create that barrier on your skin for your scents to stick to. Okay, you don't even have to put on any Vaseline. You don't have to put on any oil or anything because it's all in this lotion. So it's really going to hold your scent. And the scent from this lotion actually plays really well with all of these products because it smells like almond, and we're going for that almond pistachio cream vibe. Y'all see what I'm doing? Okay, then we're gonna go in with Brazilian Crush. Now let me tell y'all, I use this combination so much, this is gone. Y'all remember I didn't have much of this to begin with, but using this whole combination, this is now gone. Okay, I finished it because I'm telling y'all, I got so many compliments on my scent, not even just from the person who I was with, but from other people in passing. I definitely got so many compliments on my scent. Even the valet who took my car would say that my car smelled good because of my perfume, okay? So yes, I use this, and then I layered it with Boss Babe from Misguided. Now let me tell you guys, this is supposedly a dupe for the Ellie Saab Girl of Now perfume. I don't own the original Girl of Now. I only have Girl of Now Shine. But when I tell you, this perfume smells so incredibly good, and it just goes with this whole routine because this is an almond pistachio perfume. It's very sweet and sophisticated. You guys, I'm telling y'all, this combination right here got me so many compliments, it's not even funny. So definitely try this routine out. Even if you don't have these exact products, try and find things that definitely pair well with the Brazilian Crush or Ellie Saab Girl of Now if you have that one, or this perfume. It smells so good. It's definitely a pistachio cream vibe. So I guess I'll do this combination next. I kind of wanted to do my pumpkin spice cheesecake combination, but I guess I'll do this one. Okay, so this one is going to be my chocolate vanilla cake routine, and y'all already see what we got going on, so y'all know that this one is going to smell amazing. Okay, So much so that I have finished two more products. Like, listen, y'all, some of these products I've gotten finished off because I've been doing these shower routines and they are so good. So we're gonna first start off with this scrub right here. And this is the Ulta Beauty Sugar Vanilla Body Scrub. Y'all, listen, this body scrub smells so good. It's definitely a sugary vanilla sweet scent. Like, it smells like any type of vanilla extract, baking vanilla scent. That's what this smells like. It's actually really yummy. The texture on this is a little bit different. Like, as you guys can see, it's moving around. It's more of an oily texture scrub. So a lot of people might not like this, but I love it actually. I actually really, really like it, but just wanted to make note of that. The scent is amazing though. Definitely smells like some type of baking or vanilla extract type of scent. Okay, and then we're gonna go in with our OGX Shea Soft and Smooth Body Wash. Y'all know this one has like a really decadent, sweet, cakey, cookie type of aroma. It's very heavy, so I think it smells a little bit chocolatey as well. I think it plays really, really well with this whole routine, and it gets you started smelling like a snack in the shower. And this is gone, y'all. This is empty, okay? And so is my Vanilla Confetti Sparkle Shower Gel. Y'all know I have been working on this scent because I always tell y'all it's not my favorite, but when it's layered with other things, it's amazing. So I was actually able to finish this off. But yes, just these three together is gonna have you smelling super decadent, vanilla-y, chocolatey, just very, very good. Okay, and then we're gonna take it up a notch. When we get out of the shower, we're gonna go in with this Equate Moisture Care Cocoa Divine Body Oil Gel. This is the secret. This is the secret right here to make you smell like actual chocolate, because you guys know, like, cocoa butter products, they always have you smelling like chocolate. They always have you smelling like vanilla, very decadent and sweet and snack-like. So you have to use this. You have to use this, y'all, especially if you don't have hot cocoa and cream. This was kind of like a limited edition product from Bath & Body Works. They really didn't bring hot cocoa and cream back. But just in case you do have hot cocoa and cream in your collection, definitely follow up with this after using this body oil gel, because then you're really going to be getting that like chocolate factor. So you have like the vanilla and you have like the cake, and then you have like the chocolatey factor getting added in. But if you don't have hot cocoa and cream, that is okay. Still go in with your confetti cake pop lotion and spray, because once you put the Billie Eilish on top, y'all know the Billie Eilish has that really decadent, chocolatey, cocoa, cacao type of scent. Like, it really has that heavy, sweet, warm, spicy scent that smells like cocoa. So, you know, even if you don't have hot cocoa and cream, just make sure you have this Cocoa Divine Body Oil Gel to give you more of that like chocolatey scent, and then go in with your confetti cake pop, vanilla confetti sparkle, and then layer it with Billie Eilish. I kid you not, you guys, this definitely has you smelling like chocolate vanilla cake. No exaggeration. You're gonna smell so good with this combination. Trust me. Trust me, you guys. Okay, so I'm actually gonna save this combination for last. This is my pumpkin spice cinnamon roll combination. So we'll come back to this one, okay? So now we're gonna move over here to my Autumn Lane combination. And this one, it doesn't do too much layering, but it's still, it's smelling amazing. Like, this is definitely more of a fall body care shower routine, okay? So we're gonna first start out with our Tree Hut Desert Haze Body Scrub. And if you guys don't know, this actually has a raspberry scent to it. This is a really nice fruity, somewhat floral type of scent. So it smells really, really good, and it's definitely going to go perfect with this whole combination right here. So then I'm gonna follow up with my Orchid and Black Currant body wash from Olay. I love to layer this particular body wash with any fruity, heavy, deep scent, especially like for the fall time. If I'm going for more of a deeper, sexy, mysterious type of body care routine, I love using the Orchid and Black Currant because I think it smells so sexy. This is perfect for date night, perfect for evenings out. Like, it just smells sophisticated and womanly. So then I'm gonna go in with Autumn Drive Shower Gel. I told y'all I love this scent. If you guys are not familiar, Autumn Drive is Wild Raspberry, Warm Amber, Vanilla Birch. So it's definitely going to play really, really well with the Desert Haze Tree Hut Scrub, as well as the Orchid and Black Currant Body Wash. So yeah, Autumn Drive smells really, really good. It's a super, super fruity raspberry scent. Okay, and then when I get out of the shower, I'm gonna follow up with my Honey Cranberry Body Oil from Victoria's Secret Pink. So the combination of like the raspberry and the cranberry together, it just smells sexy, sensual. It's like the perfect fall fruity combination, okay? So then I'm gonna go on top with my Autumn Drive lotion, of course, and spray myself down with the Autumn Drive Fine Fragrance Mist. And then we're gonna finish off with Giorgio Armani Si Passione. This right here, Yo, this combination, sea passione with autumn drive, mind blowing. So good. Like, it is just a super sweet, dark, sexy, fruity combination. It's everything. It's literally everything, and I love it so much together. The combination of this whole body care routine, this can be for every day, or you can reserve this to just really special nights out, because it really does smell very sophisticated, feminine, sweet, deep. It's all of that. Sultry, so pretty. So I do love this combination. Okay, finally we're on to my pumpkin spice cinnamon roll combo. So we're gonna start out with the Tree Hut pumpkin spice latte shea sugar scrub. Now this actually smells like the classic traditional pumpkin spice that we always get every year. It has a little bit of sweetness, like a little, it's a little bit toned down because of the whole latte vibe, but I'm telling y'all, this smells like pumpkin spice like we always get every year. So we're gonna start out that warm pumpkin-y, sweet cinnamon-y scent in the shower with the scrub, and then we're gonna move on to this warm cider and cinnamon native body wash. This is the epitome of fall. Okay, it smells really warm. It definitely smells like a warm sweet cider. It has the spiciness of the cinnamon. It just really smells like a fall body wash. Like, it just is gonna be so warm in the shower. So very pretty. Okay, and then I'm gonna follow up with cinnamon donut swirl from Bath and Body Works. Y'all know this right here, I said it once and I'll say it again, this is just such a gourmand treat. It really smells bready, smells like brown sugar. It's sweet. It also has that little tinge of fruity sweetness. Like, in addition to the breadiness and the brown sugar and the spiciness, it has like a little bit of fruitiness to it. So I feel like this goes perfectly with the warmth of this body wash and then the whole pumpkin spice. So you guys kind of see how we're getting into like the cinnamon roll type of vibe. Okay, and then we are gonna follow up with the cinnamon donut swirl outside of the shower. But actually, I'm gonna add in this, my little body oil gel, my Cocoa Divine body oil gel. I'm gonna put that into the combination as well. So after the shower, I'll use this and then top it off with the body lotion in the cinnamon donut swirl scent, so we can kind of keep that warm, like bready goodness. So good. So, so good. Okay, and then we're gonna keep with the pumpkin spice. So we're gonna add a little bit of marshmallow pumpkin latte. This is also a fall classic. So many people love this. I can smell a little bit of the marshmallow. I can smell a little bit of the latte. So it pairs perfectly well with the Tree Hut scrub, but it's also gonna keep with that pumpkin spice theme in addition to like the breadiness from the whole cinnamon roll that we're going for. Okay, and then we're gonna top everything off with Kayali's Vanilla 28. This is the perfect perfume to end this whole combination with, because this has brown sugar and vanilla. So it's definitely going to add a little bit of razzle dazzle. I tell you guys all the time, this is the razzle dazzle perfume. So it's gonna add a little bit of razzle dazzle to the whole cinnamon donut swirl. It's gonna play on that brown sugar. It's gonna play on that sweet breadiness. It's also going to be a nice addition to the pumpkin spice. This whole combination right here is fire. You're gonna smell like a walking fall bakery treat. Okay, definitely pumpkin spice cinnamon roll, period. This is so good. But you guys, that is it for these fall shower routines. I hope you guys really enjoyed seeing all of these products and seeing these shower routines, and I really hope it encourages you guys to get in your collection, start putting things together and coming up with your own fall shower routine so you can smell amazingly good this season. Y'all know I'm gonna have some Christmas ones coming up as we get closer to the holiday season. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, you already know, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below letting me know any fall shower routines that you have been doing. Go ahead and drop that down in the comments for everybody to see. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new, you should definitely go ahead and hit that subscribe button, join the Fragrance and Beauty Army, as well as that bell notification so that you could be notified every single time that I upload a video. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Peace.